Personally, it's a way for me to express one of the basic values that I've held since I've been a child, and that is respecting other people regardless of differences, really feeling a sense of being connected to the community.
I think it's one of the most amazing programs that's ever been developed as a collaboration between the schools and the community. What I really enjoy is that it's current, so what is happening in a student's life is something they can deal with through their art, and as they're dealing with social issues, it's not just bullying, it's issues in life, things that are in the news, things that are current with them. They're able to express their ideas, and most importantly to me, their solutions to those issues in their art. I think it's incredibly important to have students talk about these things and not just have them glossed over. Because so often parents are even afraid to deal with some of these issues. So if the teacher can have some guidance with some really well thought out curriculum that, for example, that's on the EOD website, teachers can work through that, parents can, they can access it on the internet, and then they're able to have kids help share their thoughts and feelings and actually feel like they have a voice.
Well, first and foremost, embracing our differences strengthens our school district by creating a tie between the school district and this wonderful arts community that we're surrounded by. The staff development alone that is offered to our teachers is top notch. My favorite thing about embracing our differences is what it does for our kids. None of our kids are, you know, they don't dress the same, they don't act the same, they don't come from the same backgrounds. And so it's really the core of who we are. We're different people, and it's what makes us as strong as a community. And embracing our differences celebrates that.
I have been struck over the years talking to teachers while I've been down here about how much they appreciate what we do. I had a teacher, an elementary school teacher from Venice, who we started talking just casually, and she said that for me, embracing our differences is better than any other textbook to introduce my fifth graders to the idea of critical thinking. So that really was a rewarding experience.
I think that if you start out at an earlier age and work your way up, it gives a student an awareness of their environment. So Winner a few years ago did a piece that was based off of her father, who was a burn victim. And that was a very large impact to not only her, but also to me and also to anybody that viewed it. I think that whatever age you are, whatever level you are, it's a good thing for anybody to be aware of.
Actually have experienced watching kids work together as a team, sitting around a table, talking about the values and what they have in mind when they're creating this artwork. So for me, that educational experience is so hands-on and so direct. I think that's where amazing learning takes place.